Thank you. Hello, Bahar.
Farhad? Such a surprise! What are you doing here?
I was asked to consult you concerning the ancient book found at the excavation. After all, I am a specialist in classic languages. I was asked...
So, did the authority mean you when they told me about a specialist? Well, all right. Let's go. The book is in the big hall of the library.
It is so beautiful in here.
Yes, it is beautiful. Furniture of the 19th century is collected here. Really? The book is very strange. Take a look. There's an inscription in some language on its cover, and inside, it's empty.
Wow. It is in Avestan language. Yes, it is really empty. Where was this book found?
Nearby, at excavation of Baku Khan's palace.
May I borrow it?
Yes, of course. What are you so frightened of?
No, I was not frightened. I was just... Something seemed to me.
If you are going to the ruins, then take a flashlight with yourself. It's dark there. Are you wearing glasses already?
No, these are not usual glasses. They're experimental. They have functions which help me with my work. I have come here to write the scenario for the movie about our old city. Okay, I'm gone. Bihar is not changed almost, although she became even prettier.
edebat Kerbelayı Hocaverdi Hanoğlu, Rüstem Bey'in kızı Gülnaz Hanım'ı almak istemirem.
İstemirem Maksim.
İstemirsen.
İstemirem.
Ve onun evesinde kulluksuz senemi alırım.
Maksim,
Məşəd Kəmli göndərdilər o dünyaya.
What the hell? It is unbelievable. I am holding real Avesta, and not a usual one. Genus and name. Yes, my ancestors were Zoroastrians, and my surname is Novras. But what is it to be the war between good and evil is coming. But what does that have to do with me?
Thank you.
dark creatures are here. I am still alive. Strange. It is the yard where I used to live in my childhood. Although I remember it absolutely different. I do not even know if I should believe in this. What waits for me ahead? I have returned home for another mission.
Oh, thank God I have found you. You have left so uneasy. Is the book a reason of it?
No, not the book. Don't worry for me. Can't even imagine what kind of adventures I've had during this archaeological expeditions.
By the way, concerning excavation, have you found anything in ruins?
No, nothing. By the way, do you know if the entrance into the catacomb where we were playing in childhood is open?
Sorry for reminding you of the tragedy with your mother, but after that, all the ways there were immured. Though not all of them. Do you remember Multani Caravanserai? It is told there is still an open entrance into the catacomb.
Thanks. When it is all over, I would like to meet you in a calmer atmosphere.
I am afraid it is impossible. I am going to marry soon.
but you do not look like a happy bride.
My father has owed a lot of money, and my groom promised to help, so...
I see. It is a pity. Well, be happy.